Oh my. Come on, come on. Yes. I probably have a pretty serious look on my face right now. It's because I'm actually trying to focus. My crosshair is not perfectly okay at distance. This is going worse than I thought. If you look at that. This is wrong. Ah, I had the mouse in the wrong setting. There we go. There we go. Mm-hmm. Come on, come on. Yes.
Now it's just like, man, you gotta have that time where you just like disconnect from the scene, just the race. Like, and it's a race that I've created in my head, you know? And you should step away.
Oh, come on. Yes. Yes, yes. To talk about my 500 taps, because I need 500 taps to actually do this one tap. Yes. Sorry for being so silent right now, I'm actually trying to focus, you know, so... Maybe, actually, maybe I should talk, because that goes better, it seems. There we go, Epa, take that! Take that! As the heavy would say, something like that. Bra ta 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 bom. Actually, this is a, let's call this a headshot aim training live stream, because I'm actually enjoying this. There we go. What the, die. There we go. This is going way better. There we go. I don't know why I so often double tap, even though I only try to tap once. Oh, there we go. Hmm. Oh, come on, die already. Yes. Maybe I should even make my crosshairs even smaller, because I think that's actually the issue why I am missing, because I can't see really well if I'm actually having the actual center of the aim on the head, so. Yeah, da 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 da. Talk about my six steps. Cause I ain't no scream, I ain't no nobody. I'm Rocky 7-Up, also known as Cholo 7. The guy who needs 800,000 bullets to shoot that shot, as you can see right here. Being quite boring right here, not talking so much, so I'm sorry for that. Die. Oh, please. Don't run in the gun, Mr. Walter. Don't you do that. As you can see, I'm quite bad at this. Shooting in a disco. Like, actually, this should be like a disco shooting map for aim training. So you can also train your eyes to even see the enemy in changing light shades. Okay. Distance ones are quite difficult with my crosshair, even though it's already quite small, compared to the default one. Oh, come on. If you want to know, even though this crosshair is horrible right now, my crosshair settings, go to the description down below, because I'll post it, you know, of course, when the video is actually on YouTube. Come at me, cuckoo. I'm wasting.
wasted. My heart grows heavy. Don't taste me rushing. Keep your words naked. You got me blushing.
So yes, quick interruption at my phone call, we're back, so let's actually try the M4, yes? Would you look at that, the beauty of the M4. You need actually two headshots, and I'm always by accident somehow shooting two bullets when I try to one tap, so this is no issue for me. There we go, my friend. We actually need to talk, maybe, to actually make it more enjoyable for you. And actually do something to do a bit better myself as well. Oh, gosh. Look at that. Holy them. Actually, let's interesting. It is nice. Interesting. Juan. I'm so bad, silly up it. Juan Deacon. Well, here we go, Mario, yes. Yes. Doot. There's something on your face. It is pain. Look, I got candy for you. It's brass candy. Yes. Oh, yeah, oops. As you can see, I'm an amateur. This a Juan, Let's call this a Juan. I'm horrible. Let's call this a Juan League and a Juan League. Juan League. Yes, my friends. One tap. I'm so bad at this game. I got no one else to blame but myself. Yes. Why do I always do this? Why do I break up the amazing one taps like this? And that! And that! Like this, you know? This is experience you cannot buy. Well, actually you can. Counter-Strike's Global Offensive. Just some euros or dollars at this team market, and I'm feeling so bad. Actually, no, let's actually do a spray down if we can. Let's try to transfer from this guys. Okay, to... No, that's not gonna work. There we go. Well, I'm getting a bit worse right now. Could be fatigue, because I'm actually pretty tired after a long day. Well. Well, I'm so slow right now, it's impossible. Let's finish up with some quantics, you know, one. Let's finish up with some quantics, yeah, it's quantic, eh? One. Dick is your friend. No. So one dick is not hitting right now. Because one dick is a cookie for the... So one dick is not so much. Because I keep missing these Juanics. Juan Deek is out of style. Because actually you need that. That's what you need, you know? Let's do this one more time. A full round of this thing here. And I'll call this aim fail training test mission stream quiz for this night. There we go. Hallelujah, brothers. Yes, I'm sorry for being so silent, by the way. It just, you know, when I'm focusing on stuff like this, I'm actually pretty much unable to talk a lot, actually. Which is quite a lot, but actually I'm not able to, you know, to think of actually useful things to say, so I better, you know, be quiet then. So, let's call it an evening right now. So this live stream can transfer. I can also edit my video camera footage into this. So we'll actually have some kind of stupid like a cam unit, but I'm off to a bridge now. But like, we'll actually have some cam inside the video that you can actually see my horrible face when I'm playing games. So yes, let's call it a day. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and happy day. So see you guys, see you next time. Maybe next time the stream will actually be live. What the? There we go. I can't actually even see it, but you know, by now I'm shooting it, but so I'm heading headshots. I'm still heading headshots, I'm still shooting, you know, just like FPS dog who ain't remembering him, you know. Where did that guy go actually? Because you know, everybody runs faster with this thing, you know, he says. A knife. I also have the opinion that the guy being chased with the guy, by the guy with the knife usually should run faster, you know, but... Arr. There you go. So now it's really time to end. See you next time. Take care. Chord of 7 out.